Expect more attacks on the government.
All these big bankers and all these big rich people who have caused a lot of the problems we've had for the last few years